The incident on March the 18th reportedly began when unidentified assailants arrived outside the military base in Simferopol in a truck flying a Russian flag. The assailants stormed the facility firing automatic weapons. Another account said the shots were fired by a sniper from an uncompleted building opposite the military base, targeting the Ukrainian soldiers as well as the base itself. One Crimean self-defense soldier was killed and another was wounded.